Well, guys, I got a freaking save the world, yeah. I kind of lost all my, you know, my recording for the first part of Save the World, which was actually pretty good. So, kind of sad now. So, yeah. I don't know what to do. I guess you gotta deal with you gotta deal with what life throws at you.
Yeah.
And it means losing all your progress in
life.
Yeah. I got a shotgun. Hey, that's pretty good. I got some V-Bucks too.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander.
Yeah.
Luckily, the Vendor Tech store has you covered.
The loot lab is now available. Oh yeah, I like the loot lab.
Use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own.
Ooh, I got a llama. I got a mini llama. Guys, we're getting a llama, bro. The scythe? Oh, look at that.
X.
What did I get? Oh, nice, bro.
Ooh, I like that. I got scythe.
A common survivor.
I got a common survivor, too.
Well, hello there.
Ah, get wrecked. I got a silver. I got a silver llama, bro.
Hey,
I got a golden llama
nice
once.
Loot.
Dang, look at all this loot, bro.
Are you gonna join my party?
I'll do that in a second. I got an epic survivor. And another epic survivor.
I have three epic survivors.
Dang. Hold up.
Enjoy your loot. Don't forget to claim
more loot?
V-Bucks you've earned by completing missions.
I got Kyle.
Are you gonna use Kyle then?
Commando Ramirez? Guardian Penny? Blue Streak Assassin Ken? Oh, I'm using Ken, bro. I'm using Ken.
Okay, I'm gonna use Sarah then.
Look at all that.
Bring it in. Look, don't tell anyone else about this.
I got five llamas.
Saving the world thing.
Five upgraded llama tokens.
Check it out.
Yeah, it gives you the tokens so you could get llamas for free.
Assassin Sarah. A blue AR, a blue shot.
Wait, is it a schematic?
Oh, wait, hold up. No, I got a Copper Founders Revolt. It's not a schematic, bro. It's for real.
Wait, you got the Revolt? Oh, yeah, I have that right now.
Dude, I got the Copper Breacher. Good. I got a blue AR. It's for real. A blue shotgun, a blue sniper, a blue... No, this is all for real, bro. This is so good.
Yeah, I got a skill tree upgrade is now blue available. Sniper, too.
You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities.
Okay, let me do all my stuff real quick, bro. I'm so happy. Claim one. Oh, I got a regular llama.
Enjoy.
Yeah. How to get the side?
Oh, I got a wall trap. Claim four. Heck yeah. I'm using all my llamas, bro.
Okay.
Well, that's me.
Make this really fast, okay?
Hey, okay. Guitar.
Oh, I got a silver llama. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, yeah. I got that today.
Please give me something good, bro. I'm getting good stuff. I got another epic survivor. I have three epic survivors.
Yep. Yeah.
Look at me, bro, getting all the stuff. Sledgehammer!
Alright, let's do this.
Blockbuster Part 3, catch up. Catch up on all the excitement and finish your quest before the thrilling conclusion of our Blockbuster event next week. Okay. I opened a Blockbuster Llama one time.
builder.
So there is a Chromium Ramirez
schematics
and Diecast Jonesy.
Look at all these schematics, bro. A laser rifle?
Yeah, I'm trying to get the schematic right now.
Slug gun? I got the slug gun? Okay. Wall darts, okay. Old faithful? Shadow blade?
Should I get Dragon Scorch?
Look at all these. Like, wow. I still have more schematics.
So, go to event, and then you'll see the skins. And no
idea how to fight all heroes. Let me see all my heroes, bro.
But luckily, sure there's something here.
Whoa, is this a glitch?
Here we go.
I have the skull trooper.
In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent.
Blue streak assassin Ken.
Bro, I have the skull trooper.
Call this an emergency. Right,
how do you use them?
Let's get going.
Oh, okay, so go to your primary, and then click, press X, and then go to change.
Wait, press... Where's primary?
So go to heroes, go to press
all
X.
Heroes? Press X on the one I'm on?
No, not all heroes, go to heroes.
Oh, heroes.
Then
change?
And then press X, yeah.
Assassin Sarah? Blue Streak Assassin? Ken? Hold up.
Okay, I joined you.
Okay, I'm thanks, bro. I'm trying to do all these things, it's hard.
Yeah.
Look at all my survivors. Look, defenders. I have three defenders.
I have five defenders.
Oh, you're lucky, bro. Okay, so what let me.
One of them is a gunslinger.
Dang. I need to reset my thing. There we go.
Okay, should I get Dragon Scorch?
Hold up.
I'm not gonna get Dragon Scorch. She kind of looks ugly.
Hold up. Trying to set out my thing. Crusader. Hold on, I want to try something. Instead of having a sword, why can't I just go double shotgun?
Yeah.
Why not do that, bro?
But I wanna learn how to repair. How do you repair?
Yeah, me too.
So, you ready?
Hold up. Inspect. You can repair stuff?
Yeah. Wait, how do you repair?
Hold up. No, I'm just trying to look. Inspect.
Oh, what I mean by repair is, like, you know how the RPG?
Yeah.
Like, when you get it, it's low. I mean, like, how do you get it the higher? That's what I mean.
I think you just have to buy it and get it again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think you just have to make a new one.
Yeah. Okay. So we could do this mission?
Yeah. Got Fleetfoot Ken, bro. Before, after science.
Hey guys, today we are playing some more Fortnite Save the World. We're here with Mr. Birthday Boy, Alex.
Dang. How? Play now? Mission, the current main quest is before after science.
Yeah, that one.
That's the one we're doing?
Oh, wait. Before after science?
Yeah.
I already completed that one.
Oh, I need to do that one.
Yeah, I'll help you.
Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. How can I tell if you... Oh, it shows your icon above. My gosh. I'm so noobish to this, bro.
I'm gonna get some blue glow.
Okay, I'm gonna test out my shotgun, okay? Watch this. I'm just kidding. Ooh, blue glow.
Okay, storm's coming.
How do you know?
I heard the storm.
Oh. Well, you're smart. We got zombies!
Okay, I got it.
Nice. I hear a chest. I'm going inside this house. It's downstairs. It's downstairs. This gun got a flashlight? What the freak?
I found a suitcase.
Yeah, it's upstairs. I found a freaking thingamabobber. I have no idea what it is.
Oh, we have to go to the lab.
Where's that at?
Okay.
Kinda stuck up here.
This one? Where's that chest
at? So where do we go?
Okay. So follow me.
Hold up. I'm in this house, bro. Okay, let's go and follow you. Follow you! I'm a ninja! I'm with you, bro. The ninja jumps so high, I like that. He jumps so high.
Hey, we just built that!
Watch out!
Okay, got it. Dude, double shot. Double shotgun is okay. Double shotgun is okay. Oh, it's a survivor. It's a survivor. Double shotgun is okay. Talk to you. Oh, thank you, bro. I like that. He gave me stuff, bro. You're really nice.
Hey, he gave me stuff too.
Oh, look at TSM Trippy over here, not even helping the team, bro. Inconsiderate.
Yes, he has the Raven. And
whatever.
It's like just because he has the Raven, he's automatically good.
Probably garbage. He doesn't even know how you like play this
and
game.
This inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around.
So this house is empty. What the freak am I doing in here?
There has to be something worth finding here.
Wait. Dude, come here.
I know a lot about interior.
Let me
hold
show
up.
You a secret.
Place for a stack of
yeah?
Right.
Try smashing those crates.
Smashing crates?
Nice job.
So we're...
Search that.
A secret research lab.
Search that.
This is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer.
What computer?
Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, vendor tech labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out.
Schematic? Bro, I have super jump! Holy crap! Double jump! What the heck? Oh my gosh! Now I'm a real ninja.
A hunch will want to stock up on bullets.
I'm a real ninja.
There are two ways to craft bullets.
Craft light
bullets.
Open
your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft.
Bullets.
Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto craft the bullets you need.
Oh, okay.
Let's craft some bullets.
There we go. I'm crafting.
I crafted my bullets.
So now I'm gonna craft shells. I don't have enough resources to craft my medium bullet. 50% of the map has been revealed. Okay.
Nice, bro. I like that.
Thanks to us.
And the inconsiderate TSM wannabe.
Yes.
There's the target. According to the lab's computers, you place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple.
Yeah, sounds simple. Add the blue.
Insert blue glow.
Did you see that? Landed right when you placed it. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
That's enough blue glow.
I'm so good at this game. Now we build around it or something?
Yeah, that's what.
Okay, you go ahead, start building.
Oops, my bad.
Prepare for an attack from the west.
From the west?
Basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas.
I can't even get up here.
The storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base.
Yeah, true that. I'm a ninja, bro. I can jump so high up. It's in here. Search that. Search that. Ammo crate. Dude, wanna know how much ammo I have? So I have 728 shots in my AR and 125 shots in my shotgun.
Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready.
I'm just gonna stay on the outside. Oh, bro. Are we in the storm or something? I see purple. Why is TSM all the way over there, bro?
Here come the husks.
Okay. It's basically a duo.
Reload.
A zombie's going towards the Atlas. Got him. This guy tried to go around.
Okay, I'm distracting him.
Nice, bro. Put up, come here. Give me that. Give me that. Shots left.
See, you just,
I'm at four shots.
That was amazing.
Yeah. I'm at four shots left in my shotgun, bro.
I had six shots.
Look
left.
At Trippy. All he did was that.
Yeah. He's like, oh, I'm a Raven. Yeah.